Hello friend, this is Dr. Aman Upaganlawar, and today I am going to explain you how the good trachea chain is prepared for carried out various bioassay method. So here you can observe this is the good trachea, and it is the section. It containing two part, one is smooth muscle and another is the cartilage. So while preparing a chain, you can remember that the smooth portion should come parallel and cartilage should come parallel to form a chain. Let's see how the chain is prepared. The goat trachea is procured from the slaughterhouse, and the extra parts, extra material which are adhered to the trachea has to be removed properly. And while doing this, care should be taken that there should not be damage to the trachea, and you can use scissor or some other part or blades to remove this extra parts of the trachea. Now clean the trachea externally as well as the internally by running the PSS solution. Then hold the trachea in such manner. By using a sharp scissor, you can cut the trachea into a form of proper ring. You can prepare number of rings from the trachea. If you see the structure of trachea, it always gives an idea about the structure of its ring. So once the rings are prepared, you can hold the ring in such a manner that all the smooth muscle come in one line and all the cartilage comes in one line. So minimum three rings should be tied to each other so that the smooth muscle and cartilage parts, they run parallel to each other. This tracheal preparation is used mainly to carry out the bioassay of acetylcholine. And once the tracheal chain is formed, you can take two rings, you can take three rings depending on the capacity of the organ tube. And then you can tie one thread below the chain for attachment to the aeration tube and one thread above the chain to hold to the liver. And once it is ready, all the methods you can carry it out under the PSS solution. This is what the chain is prepared, and the chain is ready for attachment to the organ tube.